again approaches that time of you when the quiet meets the and sit down and sip on dejection from the life we miss when we're self-condemned.